Hi students, myself Biramesh, Assistant Professor in Mechanical Engineering Department, PITS Warangal. Welcome to PITS Connect. Okay, as earlier class we have discussed about the entropy and change in entropy in different processes. Okay, what we have derivations kuda last class ela chusam. And today session we have discussed about the some of the problems on the those problems. Okay, those processes lo konni problems iro chudam. That is first one, that is the constant value process. We have take the one of the problem, that is 2 kg of an ideal gas is contained in a rigid cylinder. Okay, na? How much amount of gas is? 2 kg of gas is contained in a rigid cylinder of 21.1 kilojoules of heat is added to the gas, which has an initial temperature is 305 degrees centigrade. Okay, enta antunnadu? 305 degrees centigrade, degrees Kelvin, sorry. Okay, degrees Kelvin loki ichadu manaku. Full stop. Determine the first one final temperature, second one change in entropy. Okay, and inkem ichadu manaku, assume capital R equals to 0.317 kilojoule per kg Kelvin, comma equals to 1.6. okay, here we can write the given data. Given data, first one, what will be given in the problem? First you will write first mass of gas. Mass of gas in the chart, that is m equals to 2 kg. Okay, in the chart, m equals to 2 kg of gas is given. And next, there is 21.1 kilojoules of heat is given. Heat in the chart, what is the Q is given as heat is added. Heat Q is equals to 21.1 kilojoules of heat is added to the system. Then next, initial temperature is given. Okay, initial temperature, that is T1 is equals to 305 degrees Kelvin loke ichadu manaku. Okay, and next what will be given is R value ichadu. R equals to 0.317 kilojoule per kg Kelvin. And next gamma also is given, gamma 1.6. okay, gamma ku manaku m units unnai. Here we find out the m, find out j manadu. Here we find out the first one, find T2 final temperature. T2 find out jm annadu. And next change in entropy, that is S2 minus S1. Okay, we rendu manane find out cheyali. First here we find out the first one, we find out here, find out the final temperature, that is T2 first one. We know the equation of heat transfer in the constant value process, Q is equals to m into Cv into T2 minus T1. We know this equation as earlier classes. Okay, we have already equation earlier classes with it. So here we given the heat is given, that is 21.1 kilojoules. M is given 2 kg. Cv is not given. We find out the Cv value. Here how we can find the Cv value? That is R equals to Cp minus Cv. We know this equation as earlier stated. In this one we find out the Cv. In the next one Cv find out this. Choose one. Then R equals to, we take the common Cv. Cp by Cv minus 1. ఇక్కడ ఏం చేస్తున్నా Cv ని కామన్ తీస్తున్నా. ఓకే కామన్ తీస్తే మనకు Cp by Cv minus 1 వస్తుంది. హియర్ R equals to Cv. Cp by Cv. Cp by Cv equals to gamma. We know that equation. Okay, Cp by Cv equals to gamma. Here substitute gamma minus 1. Then Cv equals to R by gamma minus 1. Here given R value is given and gamma value also given. Cv equals to R value. How much R value is given? 0.317 and gamma value is 1.6 minus 1. Here Cv value is, from this equation we obtain the Cv value. Generally manaku Cv value enta vastundante 1.207 kilojoule per kg Kelvin anadi vastundi. Okay, here Cv also we obtain, and T2 we don't know the T2 value. We know the T1 value. Here only find out the T2. Okay, Q is here, Q value is given. Q is 21.1, m equals to 2 kg. Okay, Cv equals to 1.207 into T2 minus T1 value is given 305 degrees Kelvin. 305 degrees Kelvin. Here find out the 21.1 and divided by 2 into 1.207. Okay, 1.207 is equals to T2 minus 305. Here T2 value is equals to 21.1 divided by 2 into 1.207 plus 305. Okay, motham value ku manaku T2, here T2 is obtained. T2 manaku entha vastundani generally 313.7 degrees Kelvin of heat is obtained at final temperature. Okay, and next we will find out the next we find out the change in entropy. We know the formula of change in entropy at the cost of constant value process. Already last class we choose and that is change in entropy S2 minus S1 is equals to mana change in entropy formula ante general manaku m into change in entropy m into cv into log e T2 by T1 m cv log e T2 by T1. We know this formula as earlier sessions. In this one S2 minus S1 is equals to m value 2 kg and cv value 1.207 and log e T2 value is 313.7 divided by T1 value is 305. Here we get the value of change in entropy in this equation, that is S2 minus S1 equals to 0.068. Okay, 0.068 kilojoule per Kelvin. Okay, kilojoule per Kelvin. Okay, this is the in this manner we find out the problem in the constant value process. Okay, next one we see the constant pressure process. Okay, next one constant pressure process lo problem everything will solve this one chudam. And next one we can see the constant pressure process. In this one another problem in constant pressure process. Okay, if 1 kg of air initially at a temperature of 165 degree centigrade and pressure 7 bar. Okay, how much temperature is given? 165 degree centigrade and pressure is 7 bar. Is heated at a constant pressure. Here is given as constant pressure till the volume is doubled. Okay, na? Till the volume is doubled. Volume is doubled. Okay, determine the change of entropy. Determine the change of entropy. Take Cp value is 1.005 kilojoule per kg Kelvin and Cv value is 0.718 kilojoule per kg Kelvin. Here first we can write what will be given in the data. Given data. Okay. First what will be given in the problem? That is the mass of air is given as m equals to mass of air. M equals to how much is given? 1 kg of air is given. Okay. And next what will be given as? That is the initial temperature is given. Okay. Initial temperature, that is T1 is given, that is 165 degree centigrade plus 273 degree. Next we will convert it into degree Kelvin. Okay, next what will be given as next initial pressure. Initial pressure, that is 7 bar pressure is given, converted into 10 square kilo Newton per meter square. Okay, na? Here we will convert it into kilonewton per meter square. Next, what will be given? Next, we will find out the volume is doubled. Volume is doubled, then the V2 is equals to 2V1. The final volume is double of initial volume. Okay, na? Here V2 by V1 is equals to 2. Here we have value double under what? The final volume is double of initial value. Here we can write. Then next we will find out the here given as Cp value is given, Cv value also given, and next we will find out change of entropy. Change of entropy will be find out. Okay, change of entropy we will find out. We know the formula of the change of entropy, the process of constant value process, that is S2 minus S1. S2 minus S1 equals to m into Cp into log e, m into Cp into log e. Log e V2 by V1. We know this formula as earlier session. Okay, my last class we formula choose. All this value, then the given value is substituted in this equation. M is given 1 kg, Cp is given 1.005, and log e and V2 is given. How much is V2 by V1 also is given, that is the 2. Okay, then substitute all these values in this equation. M equals to 1, Cp equals to 1.005, Cp equals to 1.005 into log e, as V2 by V1 value is, that is 2. Okay, here given the values, all values are substituted in this equation, then we get the change of entropy in this process, that is S2 minus S1 is equals to మనకు ఆన్సర్ ఎంత వస్తుందంటే జనరల్ 0.697 కిలోజౌల్ పర్ degree Kelvin ga manaku change of entropy vastundi. Here we also find out the V2 and V1 kuda manam ikkada find out cheyochu. Okay, ee vidhanga find out cheyochu ante generally manamu here we know the value of P1V1 equals to MRP1. Okay, no? We know this formula. Here we find out the V1. V1 equals to MRP1 by P1. Then here M is given, R is not given. R equals to Cp minus Cv. We know this formula. Okay. And next T1 is given as T1 ikkada manaku ichadu enta, that is 273, 165, 8 and 6, 12, 13. And 438 degree Kelvin. Okay, na? Here T1 also given and P1 also is given, 7 bar. Okay, then substitute V1 is equals to M equals to 1 kg, R equals to, that is generally 1.005 minus 0.718 equals to 0.287 astundi. 0.287 into here T1 is given as 438 degree Kelvin. 438 divided by, then P1 is given as 7 bar, 7 into 10 square. Then here we get the V1 value of, that is V1 manaku entha vastundante 0.179 meter cube of volume is obtained. Here V1 is obtained. Then we find out the V2 kuda find out chesukochu here. Okay, na? V2 is equals to 2 into V1. Then V2 equals to 2 into 0.179. Then V2 value is equals to manaku entha vastundante 0.359 meter cube. Okay, in this manner we find out the change of entropy during the process of constant pressure process. Okay, then next we will find out the one of the problem in the isothermal process. In this isothermal process, this is the one of the problem in isothermal process. A certain gas occupies 0.56 meter cube at 400 degrees centigrade and 28 bar. Calculate the gain of entropy if this expands, that is isothermally. Okay, if this expands isothermally to a volume of 2.8 meter cube, will stop. Take capital R equals to 0.287 kilojoule per kg Kelvin. Okay, first what will be written as, first what will the given in the problem, first we can write the given data. Okay, mana first time ask vali ఏం ప్రాబ్లమ్ మనకి ఏమేమి ఇచ్చాడో టోటల్లీ రైట్ ఇన్ ది గివెన్ డేటా. ఓకే, ఫస్ట్ ఏమి ఇచ్చాడు, ఇనిషియల్ వాల్యూ. ఇనిషియల్ వాల్యూ ఈజ్ గివెన్, దట్ ఈస్ V1 ఈజ్ ఈక్వల్స్ టు 0.56 మీటర్ క్యూబ్. ఓకే, 0.56 మీటర్ క్యూబ్. అండ్ ఇనిషియల్ టెంపరేచర్ ఆల్సో గివెన్. ఇనిషియల్ టెంపరేచర్ దట్ ఈస్ T1 ఈజ్ ఈక్వల్స్ టు 400 డిగ్రీ సెంటిగ్రేడ్ ప్లస్ 273 is equals to 673 degree Kelvin loki convert chesukovali. And next what will be given as initial pressure. Initial pressure is given, that is P1 is equals to 28 bar ichadu manaku, it will be converted into 28 into 10 square kilonewton per meter square loki manam convert chesukovali. Okay, here next again here given as final value also given. Okay, here given final value, that is V2 is equals to how much given, 2.8 meter cube of value is given. Find out the take capital R equals to 0.287. okay, what will we find out here? First we will find out the change of entropy. Find change of entropy. Okay, that is S2 minus S1 or gain of entropy. Entire entropy gain of the find out chamber. Okay, first what will be, then we know the formula of the change of entropy in the process of isothermal, that is change of entropy S2 minus S1 is equals to, manaku already formula telusu, into MR log E V2 by V1. Okay, we know the formula as earlier classes. Okay, last class లో మనం చూసాం ఆల్రెడీ, దీన్ని ఎలా డెరివ్ చేసామో కూడా చూసాం. ఇన్ దిస్ ఈ ఫార్ములా వాట్ విల్ బి గివెన్ ఇస్ m equals to given, m is not given. Okay, m మనకు ఇవ్వలేదు, r is given 0.287, log v2 is given, that is 2.8 meter cube, v1 is given 0.56. here we find out the mass, m మనము ఫైండ్ చేయాలి. హౌ కెన్ యు ఫైండ్ అవుట్ ది మాస్? p1 v1 equals to mr T1 నుంచి మనం we will find out the mass of the gas. Okay, m equals to P1 V1 by RT1. Here P1 is given. How much is P1 is given? That is 28 bar. Okay, 28 into 10 square. Okay, V1 is given. How much V1 is given? V1 okay 0.56 is given. R is 0.287. 0.287. Here T1 value. How much is given T1? That is 673 degree Kelvin is given. Here we obtain the value of mass of air, that is m and ఎంత వస్తుందంటే 8.118 kg of air is obtained. Okay, next what will we find out? Next here m also is obtained. R value is 0.287 log e v2 and v1 values. We know the v2 and v1 values. Here we substitute all these values in this formula. M equals to 8.118 into R value ఎంత ఉంది మనకి ఇక్కడ 0.287 into log e. Okay, v2 value ఎంత ఉంది? How much amount of v2 value? 2.8 meter cube divided by v1 value ఎంత ఇచ్చారు మనకు? Here given v1 value is 0.56. Okay, here in this form we obtain the value of change in entropy, that is 3.749 kilojoule per degree Kelvin. Okay, this is the change of entropy at a isothermal process. Ila manam oka problem ni isothermal process lo chusam. Okay, and next class we have discussed about the some more problems on the adiabatic process, polytropic process. Okay, na? Polytropic process and adiabatic process lo manam problems e vidhanga solve cheddamo we have discussed in the next session. Okay, thank you.